world. I don't know what I'm doing on here. Not gonna lie. I don't know. I decided to make a channel. I figured, why not? I mean, I see YouTubers all day long doing this, and I watched a ton of videos about how to actually start this. And they never really tell you how awkward it is to talk to your camera, or how scary it would be, I guess, to put yourself out there. I mean, you're basically putting yourself out there in the world to be judged or be hated. And, you know, that's scary, and YouTube is scary sometimes, or like creating and putting your content up on YouTube is scary. And I'm scared to be putting myself out there. Yeah, you know, I guess it's just the fact of seeing myself. I mean, we all have this, and this may sound weird, but I feel like I picture myself different than how I look. And I guess I heard something a while back about how if you saw yourself standing on the street, like this exact replica, head to toe, you wouldn't recognize yourself. Because we all have a way we view ourselves. And to watch back yourself speaking and edit that and make sure everything's perfect is scary. Like, it's scary. Maybe not for normal people. Maybe I'm just not normal. Maybe. But I'm doing this because I think it will be fun. And I'm okay if no one watches this or cares, but I think it'll be good. I think this will be fun. And yes, I need to look at the camera. I know. I suck. Whatever. But I think that everyone should do this to challenge themselves, to look at themselves. And I think this will be fun. So welcome to my channel. Welcome to my journey. I'm planning on creating YouTube videos. I'm planning on doing a lot of content everywhere, from doing coffee videos, so I'm a barista, to makeup videos and vlogging. And I know it's kind of confusing because most YouTubers have a set direction that they're gonna go in, but I want to be the YouTuber that can create anything and everything. And it's just gonna be a little bit of a mess at first. I get that. I understand. But I think it will be good to kind of do a little bit of everything. And that's really my goal, to do a bit of everything, to explore, to take you on my journey, to help people. Hopefully help people understand that it's okay. But I am welcoming you to my channel. And I challenge everyone to make a video. I challenge everyone in the world to branch out and make a video, to see that this really isn't scary. It's actually kind of fun. I like it. It'll be hard getting used to, but I hope that everyone will come along on this journey with me. I lost my train of thought, and that really sucks because you don't know where it went. It's just gone. I had an iPad of stuff. I swear I had notes, but it died. Let's find out a little about me. Let's move into that. Let's do that. I am a nursing student. I hard. Where is I going with that? Yeah. So I am a future nurse. I've worked for a year in the medical field as a CNA. If you want to get into nursing, be a CNA first. You'll see what it's like. It's challenging. It's hard work. Hard but rewarding work that you need to figure out if you want to do this. Because most people just go into it and then they hate it in the end. But you really have to see what it's like and do the grunt work before you can actually, I guess, learn what it's like. I'm also a barista. I don't know if I'm allowed to say the name. Are you allowed to say the name? I guess maybe. It doesn't rhyme with Marbucks. It doesn't. I swear. I like doing my makeup sometimes, so we'll get a bit of everything in this channel. Get some coffee and some nursing videos and some life vlogs, because my life's totally exciting. Oh yeah, I'm also a musician. Music. I went to music school for a while. I love music. I love it. I loved being a violist and I loved playing viola. But I was pushed into music school. I didn't choose my school wise enough. Well, welcome to my channel where we'll get bits and pieces of everything. From this to that. Videos on mostly everything. Mostly everything. But come and join me on this journey. And welcome. Bye.